Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be quickly extracting some pure caffeine from caffeine pills. 100 caffeine pills can be purchased for around $10, and each pill contains 200 milligrams of caffeine, so these are a very cheap source of caffeine. To begin, 50 pills are added to a beaker on our homemade hot plate stirrer. Next, around 300 milliliters of hot water was added, and the solution was stirred to dissolve all the caffeine. After stirring and heating for around 15 minutes, everything should be dissolved so the solution can be filtered through a coffee filter to remove insoluble filler material. The filter was rinsed twice with the boiling water, and then the filtrate was placed back on the hot plate to reduce the solution volume. This particular brand of caffeine pills only contained water-insoluble filler materials, so no further purification is necessary. The solution was reduced to around 100 milliliters, and then it was cooled to allow the caffeine to crystallize out. Once crystallized, the caffeine powder was transferred to a piece of paper to dry. If a higher purity product is desired, the caffeine can be sublimated and recondensed in a beaker on a hot plate with a cold water-filled round-bottom flask on top. In total, 9.2 grams of caffeine powder was obtained, corresponding to 92% yield based on the theoretical caffeine concentration in the pills. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in a future project. Okay, bye.